Hey guys, so this is an easy Filipino dessert called Biko. It uses three ingredients, just glutinous sweet rice, coconut milk, and brown sugar. We're just gonna simmer the coconut milk and brown sugar until it simmers like that and thickens. I'm adding the cooked sweet rice, mixing it all together. Let it cook for a few minutes. I'm adding some optional coconut strings. Then I'll spread it all out into a tray. And there we go. Cheers.